Andrew Bogut has his first touch from Klay Thompson. On the baseline, Bogut comes middle and scores with a left hand, just like that. Andrew Bogut with a little bit of an impact.
Right out of the gate, Andrew Bogut makes a move to the middle and just gets to that restricted area in a very smooth left-handed hook.
Tied at four. Curry, the pass to Lee. Touch pass inside. Bogut gets a rim wrecker as a result. Finds Thompson. In turn to Curry. The cutter is Bogut. Oh, my goodness. Everybody get out of the way.
We haven't seen that from a center in a long while, have we?
Wow.
Harrison's forcing him left. That's better.
He'll drive and go up. Rejected by Bogut inside. Leads Curry with a pass down the middle, but too far. Anderson will save it in the air. DeRozan gets it back. Drives to Gray. Gray goes up. Blocked by Bogut again. Tipped out to Thompson. Bogut with back-to-back rejects. Jack to Thompson. Bounce pass Lee. Shovel pass Bogut. That's a two-hand rim racker. Great ball movement.
All right. Andrew Bogut has played nearly half the game, and he still has the lift. So yep. I'd say that's a positive thing.